question. What is the name of the guy that Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? Let me ask a question. When was the letter J invented? What letter J invented? About 200 years ago. No, what time period, Monica? Jesus Christ walked the earth 2,000 years ago. Of course, that's all right for me. Because, that's what I tell you. Listen, man. The letter J was invented 200 years ago. Approximately 200 years ago. The man they call Jesus Christ, the real man, he lived 2,000 years ago. So by working out math, he couldn't name Jesus 2,000 years ago. Is that what I said? You don't have to believe now, we believe in the Bible, yo. Don't believe now, we believe in the Bible.
Hold on.
You tell me who's that?
You tell me who this.
This is
Acts. This is Acts 26.
This is God. This is your God. This is not my God.
Who has your God?
My God is God in Bible. Read
that. This is Acts 26 verse 12. Right. Whereupon I went to Damascus with authority and commission from the chief priests. At midday, O king, I saw in the way.
Because she can't learn, because she has a question, and then she gone. So she can answer.
Okay.
Right? You come back now.
Yeah.
Listen, what is it? Go on.
He said, At midday, O king, I saw in the way a light from heaven about the brightness of the sun shining around about me.
Right.
Shining around about me. And them which journeyed with me, and when we were all fallen to the earth, I heard a voice speaking unto me, saying in the Hebrew tongue.
Important, the Hebrew tongue. So part of the voice speaking to him in the Hebrew tongue. What?
Saying in the Hebrew tongue, Saul, why persecutest thou me? It is hard for thee to kick against the pricks.
What?
And I said, who art thou, Lord?
So Paul asked the Lord, who are you? What? And your voice in blind, I don't know what's happening. What?
And he said, I am Jesus whom thou persecutest.
He said, I am Yahweh in the Hebrew tongue. In the English, I am not Jesus because of them put them. But the Bible was not written in English at first. It was written in Hebrew, Latin, and Greek. So them translated from
the Bible.
It's a King James Bible. But when listen to them, say, well, like, you know, the Bible was first written in Hebrew. So some people change it from Hebrew to English. And they get the name Jesus. You didn't ask them? No, give me that from the Bible. No, give me the Bible dictionary. I'm not going to be able to do that. Christmas come here before Jesus came
from
there.
So yo, who built earth?
You celebrate Christmas?
Eh?
According to the Bible, you're not supposed to celebrate Christmas.
It's a pagan holiday.
Yo! Don't read that again!
Yo!
Don't read that again! If you listen, hold on, if I listen, hold on.
Yo, me can't listen to the Bible, me can't read.
Hold on, we can't read, yo.
Who built earth?
Who built earth? Yeah. The man they call God.
You believe in a God?
The creator, yes.
You don't believe in Jesus?
No, there's nobody on earth with Jesus.
Bossy, where is it to you? See the name Jesus? But what? Because of something here.
Yeah, man,
talk.
Yeah, man. Right. I mean, he's a man.
Yeah,
put you say
something. You see the name Jesus?
Yeah.
As we mentioned before, the letter J never exists until 1700. No. So it couldn't name Jesus.
Yeah.
See? No, when you look up the word Jesus, yeah. Go back. What it did at first was Isis. Now, Isis go back to the Greek word Zeus.
Yeah.
See? Now, in a Hebrew, all we know because the Bible first gets written in a Hebrew. See? When you go into the Hebrew, Hebrew is the tongue where the Lord speaks. It's the language where the Lord speaks.
Yeah.
So that when name like. So when you go back into the Hebrew language, that's where you find the name. See? So that's what you're saying.
Hold on.
You understand that? You understand what I'm saying? So the name, and the Jesus thing we are talking about, I know that I'm real name.
So, hold on, just read it.
Yeah. Alright, this is what age? It's a Yahweh. See God also, what age?
Hold on. The closest guess to Sultan White and guess to the most time is Yahweh. Right? No, you're not sure that Yahweh is our best guess by his color, but you're not sure when he gets to come out of
YHWH,
right.
The tetragrammaton, the four consonant,
four letter, four, what?
Standing for the ancient Hebrew name for God.
Ancient Hebrew name. So you're going to read, so you're going to read,
YHWH. The tetragrammaton, the four consonants, standing for the ancient Hebrew name for God, commonly referred to as Jehovah or Yahweh. YHWH was considered too sacred to pronounce.
So
Adonai, which means my Lord, which means Lord,
was
substituted, really. So when you read the Bible, you capital Lord, again, that's the Lord, Yahweh.
Oh, what's here? What's the most I need? That's the Hebrew, yes? Yah-ah-wah. That's the Hebrew. Is it not that? That's experience, though. The woman's right movement formed the Illuminati, formed the woman's right movement. The woman's right movement. Because at one point, woman wasn't able to wear like pants and things. Woman was not able to wear pants and things. But the woman's right movement come up with that concept along with other concepts, you know, woman is equal to man. Was this time basically to prove? I'm a point, you know, every man can, woman can. No,
that's right.
That's your offense. I prefer a woman, though. No, a girl have a vagina. You need ear.
You need ear.
Then tell them that. Right? When the vagina get enough air, it sweat and it get mucky. Right? Now you are in pain.